taon na?
13.
Kita na lang tayo sa bus.
Okay.
Maraming salamat, Kuya. Well, anyway, guys, good morning to all of you teachers. Good morning to all of you guys. My name is Jeffrey, or just call me Kuya Jeff, and I am your tour facilitator for today. Oo, anong trabaho ng mga tour facilitators? Nagtitinda ng mani sa loob ng bus, ano? Hindi mo?
Hi Jenny! Ano yun? Jenny!
Trip po namin mga mananahe. Ayan po yung costume namin.
Mga mananahe naman yan!
Hi sir!
Hindi, mamaya uwi ako.
1, 2, 3, go!
Dito na kami ngayon sa Pasig Rainforest.
Thank you.
Arsene Island.
Ano yun?
Arsene Island.
Once you have the list of checkup items in hand, you can assure that nothing important has been forgotten. This is how one can have peace of mind for the trip. A checklist is helpful.
Rest before you. One of the simplest ways to improve your travel experience is to make sure you're well rested.
You can always use the long hours for some tasks. Gadgets are effective, just make sure you charge everything and download any videos or ebooks you want before you. Take lots of photos. Don't worry about looking like a tourist. Are you traveling to look good? No one cares. Great photos are the only means of living. They don't cost anything, they're easy to share with others, and they don't take up space.
If possible, stay hydrated by bringing your own water bottle. Avoid coffee and alcohol.
Be friendly. Smile. It means the same things in every language. It means you're happy, friendly, approachable, kind. A smile opens many conversations. Tour guides have a tough job dealing with many students, and they usually get
well, those are our tips. What are yours? Make sure you share it in the comment box.
If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And subscribe to our channel.
If you want more information, there's a blog post on our website, MikeGel&Brix.com. And in the meantime,
keep